Welcome back to Filmotion. Usyk calls Tyson Fury a drunk and says let's fight. Michael Benson posted today saying, Alexander Usyk, Tyson Fury is our biggest priority. I was asked who I'd also like to fight. I mentioned Deontay Wilder. Now people try saying my next opponent is Wilder. No, not true. My next opponent is Fury. After I defeat him, I will discuss with Deontay. I'm appealing to Tyson Fury. Hey Tyson, Baracho, Spanish for drunk, let's make it happen. Hey Baracho, let's fight. Let's determine who is the best in the division. Who is the best in the world, Baracho? Tyson Fury, you Baracho. Now it's good to see a clear plan from Usyk. He did say he wants to fight Fury first and then he'll focus on Wilder. But I think both of those fights are a tough challenge for him. Huge respect to Usyk for stepping up, but let me know what you guys think. Can Usyk defeat Fury and can he beat Wilder? Comment below and also please remember to like and subscribe for more updates. Until next time.